We all understand why Mr. Matthews is blaming the hospital. But nobody could have prevented Mr. Matthews suffering except Mr. Matthews.
What?
Ajax, this is Ajax.